These are people that are great, brilliant business minds, and that's what we need, that's what we have to have, so the world doesn't take advantages of it. We can't have the world taking advantage of us anymore. And I love all people, rich or poor, but in those particular positions, I just don't want a poor person. Does that make sense? Does that make sense? If you insist, I'll do it. But I like it better this way, right?